Hi, this is Bill Garrett. I'm in Great Falls in Virginia, about 30 miles from downtown National Geographic magazine. And I'm very happy because yesterday we got this article on Angkor Wat. And years and years ago, I was at Angkor Wat several times during a war in Vietnam. And there were not too many people there at that time, but it's the greatest archaeological site in the world, and everybody should go there if they have a chance.